Hawkins with a kick for Tottenham. Perryman. And Peters now for McGrath, coming nicely away from that defender. Evans sending him on his way, and Peters was in there once more. And Hurtsalava giving away the corner. John Pratt will take it. England again is up. Peters in the six-yard area. Chivers is lying deep as well as Evans crosses it in once more. Now Coates will hope to get on the scoring sheet, but he can't. And the Russians bring it away with Azatiani. Kipiani stopped by Naylor. Russian very skillfully keeping possession there, in spite of the unfair harassment of the Spurs defender. And here's Nodia, Levin Nodia. Azatiani having it taken off his feet once more, that time by John Pratt. McGrath to Perryman. McGrath again. McGrath to Perryman once more. What a good piece of play again by Tottenham. And McGrath is through. Russians coming back quickly. Peters hitting it first time, but straight at the goalkeeper. Last couple of minutes of the game now. I think everybody who's faced a difficult journey getting here and has faced some pretty appalling weather once they got here have been very well rewarded by this Spurs performance. 5-1 ahead. Really playing as well as they played at any time this season. But here's Kipiani showing again very graceful skills. Back there for Nodia, but his shooting was way off the mark. And it'll be a throw to Tottenham. Spurs 6-2 ahead on aggregate, and now as certain as anyone can be that they're in the quarter-finals of the UEFA Cup. Chivers the long ball forward out of defence to Martin Peters. Chielidze. And here's Maciejidze again. Azatiani losing it. Pratt. Chivers is up there again, and Spurs have got a lot of players forward. Here's John Pratt once more. And he's got... No! Well, my eyes deceived me for a moment there. It cracked against the back stanchion. And for a moment it looked as though he'd added number six. But it's still 5-1 and 6-2 on aggregate to Tottenham. Martin Peters. Forward again for Chivers. Oh, and a beautiful save there by the goalkeeper Godier. As the final whistle goes, when Chivers nearly made it 3 and nearly made it 6 for Tottenham, but Chivers has had a magnificent match with those 2 goals of his, 2 to Martin Peters, 1 to Chris McGrath that set them on their way. With the number 6, Ebrelidze, scoring for Tbilisi. The crowd rising to Spurs, because this has been a fine Tottenham performance against a very good Russian side. It put Spurs in the last 8 of the UEFA Cup, led off by Martin Peters, the skipper who himself has had a fine game. No weaknesses tonight, really, in the Spurs side. And goals galore. As we say goodnight to you, I think we should see again the, probably the finest goal of the night. And it was the goal scored by Martin Chivers, with the cross coming from Martin Peters. Good night to you all.